the tomb of Urami. Woo! Urami, you either add black to your mana pool and it deals one damage to you if you don't control an ogre. Oddly specific, but well, at least it adds mana. Still not as bad as the other ones I've seen, but wow. Pay 2 and 2 black, tap it, sacrifice all lands you control, and put a black demon creature token named Urami that's legendary and flies onto the battlefield. I wouldn't say that's worth it, but it's better than a few of the others we've seen. I may have to do my, like, a countdown of the worst legendary lands that I've talked about, because some of these are fucking hilarious. I wouldn't do that, honestly, unless you were so desperate for a creature or for an endgame, like, hit that you needed to do that. Or if you, like, have all your creatures and stuff and you just, you know, you're about to deck yourself or something stupid like that. Sorry, I'm fighting with my cat who's trying to get into my garbage. Bad kitty. Anyway, I will catch you guys later. Bye!